Hello friends and welcome to Knack Graphics. In this tutorial, we're gonna draw this text with shadow effect. However, this technique of putting shadow can be applied to any drawn object and not only to text. Okay, so let's start drawing up. Firstly, make sure that your smart guides are on. Okay, now pick the rectangle tool and draw an artboard size rectangle. Change the stroke size to 0, and for the fill color, come to the swatches panel. In the pre-fill gradients, go to the metals and choose blue steel. In gradient panel, change its angle to 150 degrees. Now come to the appearance panel and add a new fill. For this fill color, choose any solid fill color, and now come to the color panel and in HSP panel, enter 200 for hue, 80 for saturation and 40 for brightness. Come again to appearance panel, and for this fill color, set the opacity at 45%. Set the blending mode to multiply. With this, we will also add an effect to this fill. This fill is selected, and here in the effects menu, go to the texture and choose crack color. Set crack spacing at 22, crack depth at 2, and crack brightness at 6. Now the background layer is ready. Come to the layer panel, lock this layer and name it BG. BG for background. Create a new layer and name it shadow. Now pick the type tool. Click once here. Set the font size to 200 and I'm picking Gill Sans Ultra Bold font. Okay, now write down anything. Now pick the black arrow tool. This text is selected. Go to the type menu and create outlines. Now we will fill it with a gradient color. You may choose any ready-made gradient for it from this list, but I have made my own gradient mix of 5 colors for this. So go to the gradient panel and click here to apply gradient to it. For now, gradient has been applied individually to every particular shape. But for applying gradient to these characters as one shape, pick the gradient tool and drag over all the shapes. Alright, now come to the gradient panel and now I'll make my own gradient mix. Color 1 is red 10, green 38 and blue 64. Color 2 is red 17, green 125 and blue 180. Color 3 is red 89, green 9 and blue 80. Color 4 is red 237, green 30 and blue 121. Color 5 is red 27, green 20 and blue 100. Alright, now align it horizontally to center. Now copy this selected text and paste it back twice. Now if you see in layer panel, we have 3 copies of this text. Select the last copy here. Change its fill to black and move it down with arrow keys and place it like this. Now change its opacity to 0%. Now select the upper copy, change its fill to black and now hide the topmost copy of text for a while. Now with black arrow, drag to select the 2 copies of text, go to object menu and make blend. Double click on blend tool here and in specified steps enter 400. Now in layers panel, unhide the topmost text. And here we are, the shadow text is ready. As I said in the beginning, you may apply this technique to any object other than text as well to make shadows. I hope you like this tutorial. Express your views by hitting like or posting comments and don't forget to subscribe for more upcoming tutorials. Thanks for watching Knack Graphics. Goodbye for now.